The Media Institute of Southern Africa, MISA Zambia chapter, has observed that the Zambian media can only be free if laws such as the Freedom of Information Bill are enacted. MISA Zambia chairperson Daniel Skazwe says as long as regulation of the media is not well defined, the operations of the media will remain without direction. MISA Skazwe made the observation when he appeared before the Parliamentary Committee of Information, Broadcasting and Tourism. And on the coverage of the 2011 general elections, Mr. Skazwe observed that the media was polarized and that it reserved coverage for the ruling party at the expense of other stakeholders. The media body has also urged the PF government to translate pronouncements on media freedom into laws.
What we need in this particular scenario is that the PF government needs to start moving from making mere pronouncements to translating those pronouncements into policies and legal structures. For example, we're still deeply concerned that the Zambia National Broadcasting Corporation still remains, despite having the ZNB's Amendment Act, more as a state broadcaster than it is a public broadcaster.
MISA Zambia monitored the 2011 general elections and periodically issued recommendations to media houses on how they could enhance the election reporting.